Good evening. Sirens rang out over Mossman today and warnings roared over loudspeakers. A most unlikely alarm on Sydney's Lower North Shore. Incredible but true. Five lions had escaped their enclosure and were on the loose at Taronga Zoo. Visitors were locked down as police and animal keepers went to work.
Taronga Zoo police on the scene and the breakout that had the city talking. Five lions on the loose.
This is quite unbelievable what's coming to us at the moment. There is a police operation right now underway at Taronga Zoo.
Five lions, one adult and four cubs were located outside of their main exhibit enclosure at 6:30 a.m.
Triggering a lockdown, alarms ordering staff to safety and up to 20 people, including a group from Cammeray Public School, sleeping in tents beside the lion enclosure.
They came running down the tent area saying that there's a code one, get out of your tent, leave your belongings behind, run, come with us. And we had to run to this, it was only about 50, 70 metres. They opened the door, everyone got in, they counted us and they locked the door and we were staying inside the building.
They did the code one thing and there was an alarm and we had to stay in like a safe room.
At the start I was a bit scared but then it kind of wasn't.
The overnight roar and snore attraction offering punters an unforgettable experience, but this was something else.
We realised, okay, something's outside, what is it? And they said, oh, it's the lions, so we're like, ooh, scary.
An army of zookeepers, police checking the outer fence, nearly 2 metres high, the last line of defence protecting the public from the animals.
The second containment fence is a containment fence for people to have that safe barrier.
The mystery is how so many lions got out of an area that was supposed to be secure.
They did breach the containment fence. We don't have the exact details of how and why that occurred.
These were today's escapees, filmed only this week, Father Ato and cubs Kari, Lazuko, Malika and Zuri. At 16 months old, the cubs still stand around a metre high. Zoo officials say the emergency ended when all the animals but one returned to the enclosure themselves. One rogue cub tranquilised and taken inside. The lions were locked away for the day, a stint in solitary after their getaway attempt, the main gates opening at 9 a.m. to nervy guests.
Wow. Yeah, I don't know really. I mean, have they found them yet, or are they still? I'll have my camera ready just in case.
Hopefully, yeah.
Take some selfies with some lions.
Tonight, Taronga Zoo officials are emphasising their response was swift and the lions' freedom short-lived.
We have received video footage and we confirm that it was less than 10 minutes between the lions exiting their main exhibit and the full emergency response being enacted.
No breach of the harbourside perimeter, but the big cat jailbreak has been labelled a significant event.
From what I understand, they didn't make good their escape from the zoo. It's not very often we get called to lions on the loose.
A wild tale of an up-close and personal experience that those emerging will find hard to forget.
No bite marks on me, so I'm all good.
Let's go to Ruth Wynne-Williams at Taronga Zoo tonight with some breaking news. Ruth, the zoo has just given an update.
Pete, the zoo is calling it an integrity issue, Pete, with the containment fence that holds these animals inside. Essentially, the fence meant to keep these lions inside wasn't secure. The zoo now has to answer to the Department of Primary Industries. But, Pete, tonight officials have confirmed all the escapees are doing well. Pete?
All right, Ruth. Thank you.